to a bar on a Friday evening. You know, people going to a music concert, going to see a football game. You know, there's ordinary people doing ordinary weekend things to have a nice time. That's enough. That's enough. That's enough to be killed now. Mm-hmm. And it's a form of militarized, lethal Puritanism. Mm-hmm. You know, there's this wonderful quote that I always remember at these times from the American humorist Mencken, H.L. Mencken, where he says that Puritanism is the haunting fear that someone somewhere might be happy. And the idea that happiness itself is the enemy. Mm-hmm. You know, joy is the enemy. I think it's not just a thing to say. I think there's some truth in it. You know? And I love it that the French, that the Parisians have responded to this atrocity by insisting on going out to party. Mm-hmm. You know, I mean, best hashtag in the world, je suis en terrasse. Mm-hmm. You know, I'll be at the bar. You know, let's go out for the evening. You know, their response to terror is joy. Mm-hmm. You know, and since the purpose of the terror is to destroy that, mm-hmm. the best answer I think that ordinary people can give is to say, you know, hell with you.
Mm-hmm. I read that there was a very moving note in front of the Bataclan now with all the flowers, and it said, "Wherever you are now, I hope the music is good."
Yeah. Well. Of course, one of the problems with heaven is that the music's very bad. because it's all, you know, it's harp music. How would you like to spend the rest of forever listening to even an electronic harp, you know? Even a digital harp. You know, how good can it be? You know? But, you know, in the other place, the music is good.